Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. A grand jury has indicted a woman on vehicular homicide charges in connection to a crash in Vineland back in 2022. The 28-year-old from Elmer was allegedly drunk when she backed out of a driveway and struck a motorcyclist who died from his injuries. The New Jersey Department of Corrections recently welcomed 155 recruits to the training academy in Seagirt. They'll work through 19 weeks of training before starting their careers as correctional police officers.